Hello friends, welcome to our channel Top 10. We are extremely sorry to our viewers about the long absence, as we were busy due to some personal problems. But now we are back again. In the meanwhile, we also try to contact high-profile members of Questra World, and they assured us that Questra will come back soon. Today we bring some latest news, so without wasting time, let's discuss that. Also, we request you to please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for more updates. Hello everybody, we would like to comment briefly on the rumors that are currently circulating. So we only confirm that nothing has changed at the moment. The information about March we received is true, and you people should not get confused with the rumors. The March has 31st days, so did not expect it on 1st March, but it's the month of which we got information from the management. The company also went legal proceeding and the appeal, and the support team is also making efforts that other languages are also available for communication, which is very good. We are also see the work of code, so we can only say that it will come well and will not confused with rumors. We will get the facts, and that of course will soon be paid out. It is also important for us. We also have a sound mind, that is why we just have to wait, and that is important. I wish you a nice day and greet you cordially. Thanks for watching.